Huh. Oh, finally. It needs to stop going that way. By the time I get out of this, I'm gonna have an hour and a half of GoPro footage, which is gonna take a long time to stitch. Like 10 hours to stitch. Wow, that's gonna be awful. This is why I can't get a second 360 camera for the screen. The return on investment just doesn't work. If anyone wants a good example of how 360 cameras work, specifically the one I'm using, there's a Tom Scott. I reference Tom Scott a lot on this series. But he did a cool video about the GoPro Fusion on his Matt and Tom channel, The Park Bench. The Park Bench, may it rest in peace. What a great series. But anyway, yeah, I'll put a card up there. Worth a watch. Cameras just love to stop recording on me today. I'm sorry, I didn't notice. That's awful. I don't know when that happened, but it was within the last 10 minutes. Let's see, somehow we need to get over to the right lane within the next 3 minutes. comes the attempted lane change. And slide to the right. The camera's stopping. I'm not trying to hide anything. I legitimately don't even notice until, like, I look, glance at the screen one time and then go, oh, whoops. Yeah, it just adds more editing work for me. I would rather it not do that. Seriously. Alright. On that note, oh, I forgot the sync snap. Okay, there we go. Saved myself a bunch of editing work. Alright. See you later.